Whether it's on your internet searches, purchase decisions, or brick-and-mortar interactions, the trail of data businesses collect on you grows daily. There's another big data realm that manufacturers of all sizes are sitting on, their production assets. The insight into capacity and capability that this domain is able to provide is creating a competitive advantage for global manufacturers, allowing them to more quickly respond to shifting market demands and deliver new, innovative products faster. Hi, this is part 3 of the 4-part series from an interview with Zvi Feuer. In this segment, Zvi talks about how Siemens is seeking the answers to the toughest questions that big data can deliver on.
The topic of big data has been around for many years, but mainly in the commercial side. People are analyzing our commercial behavior. What do we buy? How do we shop? Where do we go in the shop? And try to get all kinds of conclusions out of this analysis. We in manufacturing know that there is a lot of data on the shop floor. We collect a lot of data on the shop floor. But do we really do something with this data? Is it really meaningful? Do we really analyze the data and draw the right conclusions and improve our productivity, improve our quality, reduce our cost, maybe reduce waste on the production floor, maybe reduce inventory? I don't think we are doing a good job on this. One thing that we started to do is quality. This is one area where there is a huge amount of data that comes in from various suppliers, especially in aerospace and automotive, where suppliers who supply parts or sub-assemblies are required to supply the parts and the sub-assemblies with their associated quality data. And this is one area where we think that quality is going to be a very important part in the future. We put together a program which is called DPV, Dimensional Planning Validation, and we are really capable of collecting a huge amount of data that comes from the suppliers, either internal or external suppliers, put this data together, analyze it, and predict how the assembly process over time is going to behave. Not only this, we can do root cause analysis and we can identify in advance assembly problems that will have an impact on the shop floor that we can prevent by fixing those problems beforehand, before parts are reaching the shop floor, before the assembly process starts. And this, I think, is a very big step into the right direction. Is it big data per se? I don't know. We will see. But it's definitely a way to handle huge amounts of data in a better way than we do today. And we will have more of these type of developments in the future.
While Zvi mentioned one area where we're already engaged in data analytics, I hope you heard how we're continuously pushing the envelope of the digital factory to help you derive valuable insights from your biggest investment, your factory floor. Stay tuned as we wrap up this video blog series on strategic directions for our manufacturing customers.